How to recover Telegram account with a lost phone number. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll walk you through how you can recover a Telegram account if you have lost access to your phone number. Be sure to watch this video until the end for all the details. If you are trying to log in your Telegram account but no longer have access to your phone number linked to it, here is what you need to know. You cannot log in to your Telegram account without your phone number. Even if you have previously enabled two-factor authentication and added an email, Telegram will not allow you to log in using your email address. The only login method Telegram supports is via your registered phone number. And now, here is the good news. If your Telegram account is still logged in another device, like your desktop app or different phone, you might still be able to recover access. When you attempt to log in, Telegram might send the verification code to the device where your account is already active. In this case, you can retrieve the code from the device and log in successfully. However, if Telegram attempts to send the verification code via SMS to the lost phone number and you no longer have access to that number, it becomes impossible to recover your account. Telegram requires proof of ownership of that phone number, and without it, even Telegram support team cannot help you to retrieve the account. So to summarize, if your Telegram account is logged in on another device, use it to retrieve the code. And if the verification code is sent only via SMS and you no longer have access to the number, account recovery is not possible. With this, I hope you found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.